I'm glad I'm not the guy who turned her down.